998 newly certified accountants have joined the other 4,000 who are professionally certified by the Institute of Certified Public Accountants of Uganda. Despite the increasing numbers, issues of quality and professionalism remain a huge challenge. During graduation today, the State Minister for Finance in charge of general duties, Henry Musasizi, implored the accountants on quality work.
We as government, we appreciate the role and the contribution of accountants in economic development. And I want to appeal to you to think like that, and you will become Minister of Finance in the years to come.
We have awarded 916 CPA graduates, 27 CTA graduates, and 55 ATD graduates, giving us a total of 998 graduates at this ceremony. And these are from 8 examinations diet covering the period December 2020 to December 2022.
This is the 13th graduation ceremony, and it involved those who completed their training in 2021, 2022, and 2023. ICPAU has over 4,000 registered members and over 8,000 active students going through the Institute's examinations scheme at various levels of completion. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.